There's a lot to see under the sea.
Come swim with us and you'll agree. There's always a bottom for plants and sand.
Big and small.
You couldn't count high, count them all.
If you swim in close near the mangrove trees,
you might even see a manatee.
And way far out where the water's deeper,
there's all kinds of strange and pretty creatures. Some are big and look scary too. But if you don't bother them, they won't bother you.
And coral.
And all kinds of colors, dark and light, that builds the reef and holds all this life.
So swim with us,
and you'll agree. There's a lot to see under the sea.